Greetings, this is Wonderful Gaming, and today I will be doing a let's play of a Minecraft server called Ascension of Arda. It's a mod server with the Lord of the Rings mod on it, but it's not the official server, do not worry. It's another server, but it also has the Lord of the Rings mod on it. And this episode will be Journey to the Grey Havens. Right now I'm in the Blue Mountains. And it's in this spot on the map, which is huge, as you can see. Quite some gameplay. Wow, I certainly got that one there, nice. So a bit of water pressure. I'm going to the Grey Havens and I'm on a server. Again, not the official server, the Ascension of Arda server, different server entirely. And I'm journeying through the Blue Mountain to get to the Grey Havens. Thank you. As you can see, mod items. Interesting dialogue from that NPC here, the Blue Mountains Dwarf, as this is a Lord of the Rings mod. Yay, I got a Dwarven Forge. Yep. Woot. Woot. Yeah. LOL. Talking. Yep. I got a Dwarven Forge. And that's nice. And I'm climbing out of the Blue Mountains. The foothills. Can't wait till I get to Linden, or the Grey Haven, as it's called. That's interesting. Well, I have a lot of forging supplies now to make furnace stuff. Well, it's attacking me. I must have been a poisonous plant or something. Interesting. Now, the reason I haven't run into any orcs yet is because I have neutral orcs alignment and neutral dwarven alignment, so the game doesn't really consider. So the NPCs don't really attack me since I'm not considered good nor evil. So yeah. However, if I ran into any mortal orcs, then they attack me whether I'm good or evil. Unless I'm like real evil. Meaning, like, I defeat a whole lot of Gondorians and a whole lot of elves, and then the orcs actually see the mortal orcs actually see me as not worthy of attacking, and might even swarm me eventually. Anyway, well, I'll get into all that later, but for now, I'm just going to the Grey Havens. And I have a blue dwarven pickaxe. That was an NPC structure, so don't worry. that way is west, which is the way of the Grey Havens. And here's a Dwarven stronghold. The Grey Havens are in sight. The Grey Havens are indeed in sight. And I reached the Grey Havens. Well, see you. This is Wyrmhole Gaming and signing off.